This transboundary property stretches over 12 countries. Since the end of the last ice age, European beech spread from a few isolated refuge areas in the Alps, Carpathians, Dinarides, Mediterranean, and Pyrenees over a short period of a few thousand years, in a process that is still ongoing. The successful expansion across a whole continent is related to the tree's adaptability and tolerance of different climatic, geographical, and physical conditions.